Unilateral glute bench. Feet elevated 4 inches. Set yourself up a box or a step, which your working leg is going to be on top. Now, key thing, keep your knees pressed together throughout the movement. Your working leg stays straight. It doesn't flap around like a tail.